Have you ever wondered why you are here? When times are tough and this world looks bleak, it's hard to look for an answer. But it is there. And you can find it.
Overnight, 300 members of the controversial Intellicism movement mysteriously vanished from their commune off the coast of northern Germany.
I was at my lowest, but thanks to Intellicism, I know how I can achieve my full potential.
Every day I feel better. Every day I feel closer.
Intellicism has shown me how much I still have to offer to the world.
You have everything you need.
Rose to questionable fame after amassing a significant online following, the police have begun to investigate.
We just point you in the right direction. Want to find out why you are here? Do you want to find your belonging?
I'm in.
Every single time.
Oh, come on, Susie. I can't not say it.
All right. Let's just focus on the task at hand.
Sure thing, boss.
I'm not your boss, Jace. Now get moving. Clock's ticking. You mind getting the initial scan of the area?
How come I get to put myself into dangerous situations, breaking into highly secured fortresses of the rich, and you get to sit at home and tell me what to do?
Oh, you want to switch places? Be my guest! But you couldn't hack into the systems, and I couldn't weasel my way into every vent to make the physical connection on site.
That's why we make the best team.
And in order to keep that title, I need the initial scan now.
Everything coming through on your end? Did that work?
Yep. Okay, patching in now. Damn, it's restricted to members only.
Can you look for a Kai Becker?
Sure. Okay, so that worked. I'll try to reset his access. You don't happen to know the name of Kai's first pet?
Roger, a goldfish.
That's correct. How? You actually know someone who joined Intellicism.
Let's just get going, okay?
So, I've been told it was you who suggested the Intellichism estate as a target.
Yeah. So?
Is there a specific reason why you wanted to come here? You want to join?
What? No, I... No reason.
Come on, you're a terrible liar.
It's difficult. It's my friend, Kai. He broke off contact some time ago, and I later learned that he had joined Intellichism. And now that everyone has suddenly vanished, I'm just worried.
I'm sorry. Do you think he's in danger?
I don't know, but some things here are clearly not right.
It is a bizarre place. I mean, look at all this.
Yeah, this island is crazy. Like a reclusive lair for the super elite. You know anything more about them?
Not really anything more than what's online. From what I've gathered, they're a community devoted to self-optimization.
Whatever that means exactly.
Probably lots of sulking and entitlement.
I wonder where they all vanished to so suddenly.
And what else they're hiding. I'm gonna try to breach their server now and give you access to their video recordings.
Kai's access doesn't work?
It only gave us rudimentary access. Seems like his access privileges were restricted. What the...
What's wrong?
Damn!
Susie, talk to me.
They programmed a trap before they left to fend off intruders.
So we can't get in?
No, you can still get access to some of the video recordings, and... Oh, damn it.
What now?
You gotta hurry. The trap triggered a virus that's gonna delete everything from their servers in a few hours.
We wouldn't want to make it too easy, would we?
If you scan the area and collect more data points, I can crack more and more of their security and get you deeper into the estate. Device calibrating is complete.
Not a minute too soon. Let's move out.
So, what do you know about Intellichism?
No more than you, I think. I watched some of their online videos before we came here.
Oh yeah, I saw those. Become your true self. I don't know, it all seems a bit new age to me.
They have been gaining serious traction recently, though. Tons of people see something in Intellichism.
Did Kai ever talk about it?
No, he broke off contact before he joined, I think. He wasn't doing well, and he isolated himself. I tried to be there for him, but I guess I failed.
I'm sure he's okay.
Wow. Can you believe this place?
That is insane. I had no idea that it was this extravagant.
They must be swimming in money. So, where do we go from here?
That elevator on the other side. It should lead to Jason Crane's office.
The Intellichism leader?
Yep, the man at the top.
You see the words over those big doors? Body, consciousness, and purpose. Seems like those are the cornerstones for Intellicism.
Isn't that basically body, mind, and soul?
So?
What's new about this community? What are they doing differently?
If we as a society...
This is the first time I really have some time to sit down and think. Everyone's so nice, and makes sure I feel at home. This is so cool.
The fact that they have an actual stage in here is wild to me.
I can see how this helps with community spirit.
Do you see yourself in the crowd?
I don't know. Depending on what's happening on stage.
Purpose is kind of a big word if you think about it. What do you think yours is?
Right now, it's trying to make a difference.
You think we are?
I have to.